Me and Doom already did it. And by me and Doom, I mean Doom ran through it, and I just followed him after he shut the traps off.
I fucking got killed inside of it, and my second wind skill revived me, and then I just kept running through the trap gauntlet.
It's very, very useful for those.
Kayla's Rest. What was this one?
Might not have even been one we've done.
We touch on the rock?
No.
Oh, no need to. Also, I found a chest, bye.
No rock touching. Trees. Trees happen.
Hmm.
I'm getting some not so fun vibes right now.
Looks like we gotta fight a giant statue with a fucking two-handed sword that's gonna chase us around through the water.
Alright.
Oh, god. Oh, this is gonna suck.
Is it deep water?
Yes, it's all deep water.
Oh, man. Please be a melee fight. Please be a melee fight. It's my time to shine. You're ready for battle.
Actually, fuck it, whatever.
Bonsai! Bonsai. Oh, what if this isn't a boss room? It's just a room.
There's no way. This is definitely a boss room of some sort.
Oh my god. Well, there's the door out.
There's a gate.
Will it close when I get close to it?
No, we probably have to fight something when we get back here.
Easy, all you gotta do is just stay on the path of flowers, the leaves.
Oh fuck, gun people.
Oh no, one of these dungeons.
Yeah, but you also don't have skills attached to your armor now, so I think that makes sense.
I don't know. I mean, yeah, I'm fine with that. But I think she would like that there's no...
So now they're just attached to the perks and the rings.
Oh, the multi-classes and those pretty cool too.
Everyone loves a good multi-class.
Or just unique stuff. Instead of everybody playing the same fucking armor set because it's probably the best. Living in the age of gaming where everybody is meta-tarding the shit out of every game.
Well, we have a meta, we just do it as a group. We realize diversifying and our shit is a better strategy than all playing meta class. Man, he is really armored. He actually will... he blocks melee hits with where his bark is at. If your sword doesn't, like, connect in his soft bits, it just gives you a resist. Ooh, chest? My spidey sense is tingling. What's this?
That's probably what we need.
Inspecting key. Looks like a key. Also, what are your bad things?
Oh yeah, he remember how he had to spin the matchbox to play the game? The actual mechanic in this game.
Yeah. They weren't fucking subtle about it either. Open sesame!
Open sesame!
Oh, I already know what happens here.
We got company!
MG medic man.
Can't carry any more of that.
Let's get him.
That damn melee does so much damage.
That's because I've got so many things on it for melee damage.
Yeah, I wish I could get stuff for my fucking healing.
I know, right?
And then this happened.
Where are you?
I am back at the
get the fuck out of here.
Oh boy.
Come on, door open. I don't even know what's after us, but I don't like it.
I think he's back at the water, he said. God. Oh, that's not good.
Yeah, nope. Jesus Christ. Just continue through the dungeon.
Oh, it turned into a boss fight.
Yeah.
No, like, okay. Oh, he's gone. It's just gone, gone. There was a fog wall and everything, and now he's gone.
Yeah, it's because I died.
Oh, shit.
Dead. Straight dead.
Ooh, look at the chest. Well, I found a gate.
We can revive Shraz back here.
That too. Yeah, that just goes to a gate.
Openable gate?
Yellow gate. Portally thing.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Okay, so the purple that I touch turns that into a boss fight.
Does it turn into a purple, though?
Yeah, there's a ring. It gives you two more relics when you equip it. Eric lets you use two more relics.
Ooh, we can't even progress forward now without fighting it.
Nice. I like it.
So what was it?
What?
Oh, spooky.
Oh god, he's from Helldivers. Oh, we gotta kill the tentacles.
Christ, dude.
Thanks. I get knocked down. Get back up again.
Work.
Oof.
Alright. That's the exit. And it looks like the actual dungeon we are pretty much done with. So.